Hey guys, Spintires here. Once again, back in Mudrunner, Old Timer DLC. And yes, you can notice my somewhat deep all the crud truck. So. Let's go. I'm gonna slowly just fall down the hill here. Nope. Oh, it does it. Over that one, so then. This I could find it just already here. Oh, stop backfiring. You're fine. My little Chevy truck, or Napco, or whatever you are. Yes, we look at it a little better. That's better. I'm gonna leave this right here. Grab a scout trailer, drop to it, repair myself, and leave it there. I could just hook up with that, just use the Apache to fix it, but real fun, so. I smashed my front end into a tree. Not very helpful right now at this point in time. Good enough. Too good. Scramble, scramble, scramble. Go, 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 go. You already been up the tunnel once, you little cat-go. Fine. Don't get stuck. I have nothing to rescue with it. Alright, now put it in high gear. Rubber mill is on the just on the other side of the hill, so if I just follow the actual trail. Come on. Make it. Really? Just that dumb. There's one of them right there. Down to the lumber mill. Okay, I hit that and it just, I didn't need it right now. Come on. I think I may or may not be stuck. Oh yeah. This thing's quite the treat to drive. I got a wrecked it. Got Chevy, of course. And a Napco, or whatever you want to call it. This is an old 3-ton grain truck. This puppy. What's 50 like? I is like the villain up there. That's good. I don't know where I'm going, kinda don't, kinda do. So I'm just kinda, I'm making my way. It gets traction when it wants to. Other than that, though. It doesn't have much. Hey, if it works, it works, right? Don't and don't. But right now, it's working. This trailer's going to. This is a big powerhouse when it comes to mud rooms. The high gear just bounces right along. I like this F1 to F3. 1953 F3. It's the old timer DLC, but it's not even a DLC vehicle, it's a mod. It's when it's made, and it is a supremely good mod. I'm still in hot, and I'm hauling. I know where the truck is, I just gotta get there. I gotta get this fucking stuck. There's the road. Well. Come on. That's fine. Double trucker rescue. We rescued one, now we gotta rescue this one. The other one with this one. Awesome, where is it? Somewhere out here. It is literally right there. I keep crawling like this, I should make it to that watch point. Okay. Here's the watch point. Ooh. I'm beating the shit out of this shit. Okay. I want to drive this. I haven't drove this yet, so. Put a jackknife around, get out of here. This thing has a lot of torque, like a lot of torque. Get out of the water. On some grass, just go. This GMC actually handles nice. It has the old type of cabin. Very, very old type of cabin that I like. There's a long hood to see over. I don't like it. Only bad part's the long hood. He has a really, really long hood. It's bad. Let's go exploring. I don't actually know I'm going, so it's fine. Oh. I'm gonna finish this in the daylight phase. That ain't good. I don't like that. But I hope you guys did enjoy watching me get stuck and flipping over and doing all that fun stuff. But if you guys did enjoy, consider leaving a like, and if that's his back, that is his back. Oh, he's sleeping. That makes sense. That's still his back. Oh yeah, so I hope you guys did enjoy. Consider doing a like, consider subscribing, consider just sharing with all your buddies or whoever. As of for now, nice semester out. Till next time.